let's fetch some kish.
You rolling?
I'm always rolling. I'm rolling 24/7. Okay, we're in the school of the small ones. We got doubles right now. Oh, this is awkward. Oh my gosh, I didn't even think I had a fish on because I couldn't see it. Come on, why are you biting on this thing? I can't even hold it, it's too small. Probably keeper.
Yeah, that's fine.
Slab City. Swimming right at you. That's a pretty good size one. Pretty thick. Come on, Muskie. It's probably a keeper, so.
My house is 8 feet.
Backward. Maybe not. Yeah. Where the heck is it? Oh my god.
Oh
my god. That is the biggest bluegill I've seen in my life. Bet.
Yeah, no, you didn't catch anything bigger than that.
So do we, but this is bigger than huge. This is like... Measure him. Make sure you don't lose him though. Pinch a tail. 9 1/4. Is his mouth on 0?
Yeah. 9.
That's a 9-inch bluegill. That's a big bluegill.
How big is it?
9 inches.
It worms on him.
There!
too bad a crappie wasn't in it.
Yeah, awesome. There's your soggy hat, man.
One.
I have a fish too.
Oh. Oh.
Let's Top get it. I don't think this is a keeper. I mean, this is kind of close, so is yours. Not really, though. Cheers. Get off of me. Crappie flip. I got one on this side. Definitely not a keeper. Oh yeah. That's a keeper.
Oh yeah.
Yep. Number 30. Limit. Hopefully limit.
Yeah.